I think it's about time I do some weight training. What do you guys think? I just did my first 10 rep, and I'm out of shape. That was hard towards the end, so I'm gonna have a little bit of work to do, but I'm sure after a couple weeks I'll be just fine. Well, I did 3 reps of a couple things, and bench press is really challenging for me right now, so we're just gonna have to slowly get better at it. I'm just out of shape. I haven't done weight training since high school. I feel kind of bad, so I'm gonna go ahead and lay on the couch for a little bit. Tell me this is not goofy looking. This is conceptual graphics for episode 3. It's like watching a little cartoon. I'm still finishing up disc 1, and I think there are 3 more discs to go, so I have a lot of material to get through. That was so freaking funny. So they show us an extended cinematic for Order 66, and then at the end, it's the Emperor just sitting there going, and just, oh my god. It's so corny. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, I think it's about time I went to the store. I need to grab myself some food, but I'm getting dangerously low on money, so I really need to kind of scrounge up some resources until I get my first paycheck. Speaking of which, they haven't gotten back to me yet. When I'm working next week, so I'm gonna have to call him tomorrow and figure out what's going on. So like I said yesterday, I've never really played Zelda. That being said, I don't really know the music from Zelda. So when I saw Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, I saw the scene where he's daydreaming and he sees Ramona go by and it's playing the Zelda Fairy Fountain theme. And that song, ever since I saw that movie for the first time, is really stuck. I cannot get that song out of my head. And I just keep having it replay in my mind over and over again. Both the original version, which I've also heard now, and the Scott Pilgrim version. I went back and I downloaded all the different Zelda soundtracks and I'm gonna start listening to them, and I'm gonna go back and start playing some older games because I'm a noob. I really need to catch up on a lot of this stuff, but I was just thinking about that because I'm still having the Fairy Fountain theme play in my head. And I don't think it's going to leave me anytime soon. I am really warm right now, so I'm going to go ahead and go jump in the pool real quick. I've never been in this pool, and I'm hoping nobody's there because I just want to jump in, get out, and then make dinner. Awesome. I am the only one here. Well, I feel really nice. There's only one problem. This pool is 5 feet, so I can walk all the way from one end to the other. But it's still nice to have a pool. I mean, I remember there were situations where it was so unbearably hot. I couldn't even go in the shower for refuge, so I'm just glad that I have something I can go to, and I'm sure when I walk back in the house, I'm going to feel really nice. It actually might be a little chilly now that I come to think of it. Speaking of size, look how small the hot tub is. There may be 3-4 people in there max. At least it keeps things intimate. And I have to admit that I'm a lot more confident in myself now. I'm getting closer. Man, just a couple months ago, this was like way out here, so weight loss has done unbelievable things for my self-confidence. I just feel happy now and healthy. I mean, like I said before, I've done this for health, not because I want to look super awesome, but I'm starting to lose weight, so I feel more confident in myself, and those are just added bonuses for trying to be more healthy, so thumbs up for that.
In fact, my pizza has a little bit of a shape issue.
So I just learned some unfortunate news not too long ago. Director Tony Scott, who actually directed the movie that I got my name from, apparently he jumped off a bridge and then he died. So that was probably not the best news I could have heard today, mainly because I didn't know him personally, but I got my name from that movie, and Top Gun means a lot to me as a person. So that does seem really sad, especially because he was a very iconic director. And I don't know a lot about him, but I think I had to say something just because it was appropriate for me, and it did have a little bit of an impact on me when I read it, so it's unfortunate for sure. But yeah, just rest in peace, man. You made an excellent movie, and I got my namesake from it, so thank you a lot for just at least doing that for me. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and say goodnight. Thanks for watching yet another day in my life. I have a couple of personal things I want to take care of before sleep. So, see you tomorrow. Here's to another day of awesomeness.